How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet Gladiator Let's Play. In the last episode, we went to Planet Shark. We managed to do just about all of the challenges. We did struggle on a couple of them, but that's to be expected as this is the hard run and most challenge run as well. But in between episodes, I've not done any more weapon grinding because I don't think it is as important. But today we'll be flying to Planet Orxon. I hope you're having a wonderful day, wonderful time, wherever you're watching this from, as always. Because making the choice to watch my content makes me very happy. So yeah, thank you.
Sir, permission to speak freely? This place stinks!
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Ratchet, you have a choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
Oh, they chose the path on the right. They're gonna regret that.
Oh, am I really? That 10 million! Sorry, Dallas. It was an open spot. This one is kind of broken. Kind of a little bit. Just a little bit broken. I love how, my issue is like, I love how he jumped into the, It managed to just get the angle to hit me. Oh, you're actually kidding me.
Sir, permission to speak freely?
That's annoying.
You have a choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
Okay, so you say that, but I'm the direct from them.
Don't forget to order that Dread Zone home game.
I don't want to order the Dread Zone home game. Getting closer and closer to the V10 of the Harbinger.
Thank you.
So you don't clean at all anyway, so I don't know why you're saying that. Exactly, it's just a game. There we go. Only took us 2 attempts. We should have run the partner option, the first run, so...
In stage 2, our contestant must boost his way up to the second tier and capture 6 control nodes.
We now have the supernova. It's power level is. It's over 9,000. And make it supernova on class 3 mil.
Run, Ratchet, run!
The issue is the amount of damage you've got to do is kind of ridiculous.
There goes node number 2!
This creature is clearly much too dangerous to be set free. He must be destroyed.
That really hurts my feelings.
The number 3 node is down.
Yeah, go on then. Go on, man. We're so close!
And there goes node number 4! Wow, this action is hot!
Like, my issues are so close to V9. Oh, come on. You being serious? At least we don't have to do a mall again. There's V9. V9. Oh, God, that's not very fair. That timing of the thing. Nah, we'll just use a supernova. Get through this bit. It's really cool. It's all exploding.
Five nodes down.
Side jump. Side jump.
I hope everybody's pee-pee because we're not breaking for commercial anytime soon.
We'll just do this one because we're shielded. So he's got one weapon to V10.
Wow, that giant exploding drill was neat. Who would have thought the highly toxic drill fuel would leak up? Update. Red Zone fans are getting quite a nose full of toxic vapors. Talk about allergies. Better hurry, Team Star. That toxic fuel is causing quite a stink on the other side of that factory.
You will have to enter the factory and disable the force fields to get the other side.
Showtime!
I'll hack these orbs while you hold the monster!
Okay, I will do. I'll try. Yeah. Oh, you're having a wonderful time watching this. You know. All my content is in basis.
Ratchet's got this match on ice, ladies and gentlemen. The juice is cold, and the generic brand X gelatin is definitely jiggling. Up. Let's get some real enemies in there.
There we go. There we go.
Oh my goodness, look at that! Hundreds of Dreadzone fans on the verge of obliteration! I can barely watch! What can Ratchet do to avert this disaster?
Thanks, pure rarity. We'll need the Landstalker's firepower to break.
We're gonna take the same strategy as last time, we'll go this way. Maybe.
stick or auto?
Boing. Have a nice drink of water. Send your voice will always stay nice. And
crowd is on the edge of their seats. I tell you, nothing gets an audience's attention like the certain knowledge that they're all about to die.
And jump. Made it. There we go. Boom.
That little Lombax never ceases to amaze me.
That's a lie. You don't like me, Das, either. So don't start. Don't try that. Don't try that.
You have qualified for the Crusader tournament.
Folks, we've added a special twist to the assault mode. Our contestant will only have access to weapons placed in the battle course. Good luck.
Maybe.
Ratchet has reached the halfway point. He's really tearing it up out there, folks.
Oh, V7. There we go. Ah, oh, cool, you get like the whole like electric thing. We had 152 to kill, and the number is 176. Well, I think that deserves bonus points, I think. Scoring with the black. Oh, this one's really annoying. And our ability not to take stupid levels of damage. While also destroying your targets that you're setting. Has you already taken a quite a bit of damage? Okay, we're at 12. One, two, we need to get another 4A at least.
all.
I was just like, I think they made this one a bit overtly difficult. Given its stage in the game. No, turn your stupid thing. It's just not fair. They're expecting you to be able to avoid all damage and take out the stupid targets as well. Do you see what I mean? Like, what you have to survive, and there's no heal at all. It's actually stupid. Cause you know what I mean? Like, they drop so many enemies. I think this was a challenge about killing enemies. The issue is you can't just avoid the enemies either. And because you're not controlling the Landstalker, it makes it 10 times more difficult because the AI is really stupid. With where it chooses to push the player. I mean, their damage doesn't do much, but it all adds up in the end, given that they just try and nin hide them around the corner. And the fact that you're shooting them with a massive effective tank, essentially. And it's barely hurting them. Oh, come on.
to the scoreboard and see how well our contestants did.
No, we made it to the end, but we didn't get enough points. Oh, it's about right that. Of course, the run we get to the end, we don't have enough points.
Explosions are pretty.
Oh, great. That's not good. We are 200 points behind where we were last time. Come on, we can do this.
$1,700. Let's go. We did it. We'll fly obviously back to fly to here because it's going to play, it flies us straight back to the battle dome. Let's go. We were so close to losing. Well, not really. We had to do, at least that was a bet. What makes more sense is we got a when we won last time, it was one hit away. Aww, don't be horrible. Killing machine dare to reach for the stars. This holiday season, he is Reactor. Oh my god, you're amazing. I want you back. See, yeah, that was so close. Sorry, I wasn't quite out of focus. See, so, let's check if Al has any upgrades for us. Lies. Why you lie to me, Al? Why you lie?
clip. Says to be where we end.